Thank you so much for coming.
As a tour guide in Philadelphia's Penn Museum, you'd expect Mumina Sardar to know ancient Middle Eastern history. What's so revealing is how personally she takes her subject matter. Like this 4,000-year-old wedding headdress from the tomb of the Mesopotamian queen Puabi, a personal favorite.
This reminds me of a very, very special occasion, my wedding day. I wore approximately about 2 pounds of real gold. That gives me the feeling like I'm a queen, yeah, probably for one day.
Mumina is from Damascus, Syria, a refugee employed as part of the museum's Global Guides program, which gives recent immigrants an opportunity to work in the U.S. and stay in touch with their roots. Mumina fled civil war with her husband and 5 children and arrived in Philadelphia just 3 years ago.
Dealing with artifacts, ancient artifacts from my home country or from the Middle East and connect it to my culture, it's a wide door open to me to share my culture.
The initiative involves intensive training in history and storytelling. The guides come not only from the Middle East, but also Africa and Central America, and are encouraged to weave their own experiences into the tour. Museum officials say it's popular among visitors.
One of the things people have told us is they've been coming to the museum specifically to hear from these guides, which in many ways makes a lot of sense. All of the kind of historical context information they give, you could get from Wikipedia, all right? What you can't get anywhere else is the personal stories about what's going on in the world today and the lives of the people who are from there.
At least a dozen museums from around the world are now looking to set up their own global guide programs, bringing modern relevance to these ancient artifacts. Kristen Saloomey, Al Jazeera.